Baby Co. 9 years ago, on this island, we became a couple. I remember telling you at the time, if you're ever going to marry somebody, please let it be me. Being here today, where everything started, after these 9 years that felt like just one, and surrounded by our family and friends, I realized just how lucky I am to have you. You're the best thing that ever happened to me.
Julien, you are my mirror. This magical mirror that only seems to reflect beauty. I remember a day when you came up to me, kissed me, and said, "You are so beautiful, baby Co. I love you so much." But, okay, that's every day, and thank you for that. But on that particular day, I smiled, and I turned to look at you, and was reminded by the kitchen mirror that I was covered in chicken pox. And that's when I knew that I would never find anyone to love me the way that you do. Absolutely, unequivocally, and unconditionally. In the 9 years we have been together, that's what you've been. Strong, unwavering, and sure. Even when I have faltered and am blinding myself with tears, you always wipe them away to make me see clearly and to realize that there is no reason for doubt.
Gentlemen and ladies, if you haven't had a chance to see what happened this evening during the chill out, I'm very proud of my future son-in-law. When I challenged him, I said, "No one gets to marry my daughter unless he knows how to eat balut."
Keep it down.
And he took the challenge and ate the balloon.
There's no choice. Thank you.
Thank you. Well, if your dad can eat two balloons, then you can eat one, right?
Yes.
As your life partner, I promise to be honest, to listen to you, and always let you finish your sentences. To be there for you in good times and bad. To share everything I have.